Welcome. मैं ज़्यादा बात नहीं करूँगा, बस ट्राई करूँगा, क्योंकि एज यूजुअल तुम्हें पता है बात करने की आदत नहीं है। लाइक द म्यूजिक विच इज गोइंग ऑन इन द बैकग्राउंड। अच्छा पत्थर आ रहे हैं। हेडफोन्स लगाने में अगर मैसेज वगैरह करोगी तो शायद आवाज़ ना आए। मैं ट्राई करूँगा कि मैं देखता रहूँ कि अगर मैसेज आया कि नहीं आया। अच्छा,
Dove diavolo si procurano tutta questa roba?
Sono pezzi rubati ai ricettatori, di sicuro.
Fresh air, here we come. Hey, check this out. See that building with the radio tower?
You mean the cell tower?
The what?
Let's see how we get past this gate.
इधर जाना है। ओके ओके।
Sam, up here. I'll boost you up.
All right.
All right. Good thing you kept in shape.
जब मैंने पहली दफा ये गेम खेली थी तो उस वक्त पहला सीन जो आया था इसका सैम का, ये अपने सेल में एक्सरसाइज कर रहा था।
Sully, we just got out of the wine cellar, heading to the power room now. How's it looking? Sully, you there?
तो ये डायलॉग मुझे यहाँ पे काफी रेलेवेंट लगा
Must be a
था,
bad spot for a signal. Hopefully he's doing okay.
क्योंकि ही वॉज गुड शेप में था ये। नीचे
Bingo.
उतरना।
And of course it's
ओ
locked.
लॉक्ड। ऑल राइट। अच्छा ऊपर।
Sam, look. Maybe we can use that. Find a window. Drop into the kitchen.
That's a good idea. I'll boost you up and you take care of the ladder.
यहाँ पे थोड़ी ये स्लो पेस है।
Buonasera.
Ma che sta facendo?
Easy on the civilian, Sam.
What? So he wakes up with a headache in his underwear. We've both been there before, right?
Right.
Well, I got mine. You get yours.
Right. Okay, let's get to the power room. Sam, you good?
Yeah, these pants are just a little bit too tight.
Yeah, well, that's the style these days.
Really? Oh, when in Rome.
Nah, because we're in Italy. I get it.
All right, I'm gonna head back to the bar room. Not a...
Sam, you there?
Nice view.
Sam? Sully? Great. Okay, just like riding a bike. Several hundred feet in the air.
Let's इस तरफ नहीं जाना है अब इस तरफ ऊपर भी नहीं ओके ओए हाय हाय
You got away with that.
Oh, we did not. No, we had our liberty taken away for a month.
And what about the horse?
Fortunately, we had a lot of carrots on board.
Recognize someone?
No. I thought I did, but no.
But when am I finally going to meet that partner of yours? Drake?
Well, that's ex-partner. Mm. Yeah, I've been flying solo for a while now. Drake's out.
Oh, like dead out?
Oh no, more like retired.
अच्छी दिखती है नेडीन. अच्छे फीचर्स हैं.
Might as well be dead, right? Victor Sullivan. Hell are you?
Rafe.
How long has it been? 10 years? 12?
ये कैरेक्टर भी इन लोगों ने काफी अच्छा बनाया था.
Years gone by. Here we are. We're still haggling over dead people's junk.
इसको short guy दिखाया था. होता है ना कि short guy have something to prove. You know कि मुझे कुछ prove करना है. इसका ऐसा attitude था.
Afford to buy up everything on the block tonight.
Well, sure. But what would be the point in that? And these days, I'm only looking for the good stuff, big score. Any advice on what I should pick up tonight?
Yeah, I think I want to bid against him. But, just between you and me, I did notice they changed the order. I think somebody might be trying to rig this auction.
Hmm. Well, remember where we are. This crowd didn't get rich by playing fair.
Which is why you really need someone watching your back in a place like this.
Ah. Well, I do hate to break it to you. You are working for an American.
We've partnered up on this one.
See. Talk about a power couple.
In a few moments, we'll begin bidding on our next item, an inlaid wooden crucifix from the Trott Estate.
Well, I know when I'm a third wheel. You two kids have fun tonight.
Hold on, Sully. How'd you find out about it?
It? What it is that?
अब तुम्हें क्या पता कैसी दिखती है?
Nadine, I think your partner.
ये तो हमसे ही पूछो.
Cut the bullshit, old man. I don't know how you scammed your way in here, but if you think about bidding on Avery's crowd,
taste होना चाहिए taste.
Right.
Strong personality.
Well, you get my point.
Lovely seeing you.
मैसेज तो मुझे हुसैन के फोन से कर सकती हो ताकि तुम्हें बार बार अपना बंद नहीं करना पड़े
ओके पावर रूम आई कैन डू दिस God, why did I pick the power room?
Mm-hmm. Chadh jao. Chal turn kar la yaar. बंदर ही बन गया ओए ओ कौन है ऊपर
di non dover cambiare altri fusibili del cazzo stasera.
Direi che per stasera può bastare.
Ma che diavolo?
Pronto?
Pronto. ठीक है. जैसा आपको बेहतर लगे. मैं तो इसलिए कह रहा था कि आपकी सर्किट ब्रेकर्स इमर्सनेस नहीं ब्रेक हो.
क्रैप. सैम, सली, यू देयर?
डैम इट किड, वेयर द हेल यू बीन?
आई मेड इट. गॉट अ फ्यू क्लोज कॉल्स, बट
या वेल इफ यू आर गोना कट द पावर नाउ, इट बी अ गुड टाइम.
आई वेल, आई एम गोना नीड अ मिनट बिफोर आई कैन रीच द पैनल.
वी डोंट हैव अ मिनट. रेफ्स अबाउट टू वॉक आउट ऑफ हियर विद योर क्रॉस.
ड्रेक के बालों का कलर काफी अच्छा है.
रेफ इज हियर.
Right now, he has the highest bid.
Well, outbid him.
With what? I don't have that kind of scratch.
Sully, we're stealing, remember?
What if he calls my bluff?
He won't.
We have 90,000. Do I hear any more bids?
Guys, if we do not get this cross, I am as good as dead.
Yeah. Well, I end up with the highest bid, we're all dead.
Sully, I need you to buy me more time.
Since we have no other bids.
Trust me.
Going once? Going twice.
Scrut.
ये बिट वाला काफी इंटरेस्टिंग है जो इन दोनों के बीच में चलता रहता है. एक्सप्रेशन जबरदस्त है.
Don't worry. You'll be out of there in no time.
I better be.
Okay. Just gotta smash the lock.
Now the bit has reached 130.
Nope.
We are now at 140.
चल जल्दी कर. लबला लबला फटाफट.
Gotta be something.
Come on. Hey man, starting to sweat bullets here.
Yeah, give me a sec.
160,000 euros in the room.
Yes.
Signore's bid makes 170,000.
अच्छा ठीक है.
We are now at 180,000 euros in the room.
Gotcha.
मुझे सो के उठाओ नजला हो रहा है.
You ready?
As I'll ever be, Victor.
Oh, sorry.
The gentleman's bid, 200,000 euros.
500,000. Let's get the show on the road here.
Thank you. We have 500,000 euros in the room. Does the gentleman wish to bid again?
Me worried there for a minute, Victor.
Okay, let's ruin this asshole's evening.
Anyone else? We are going once. Going twice? Then I shall sell it for 500,000.
And ladies and gentlemen, please remain calm. The backup power will come on shortly.
It's gone. Barrate tutte le uscite.
Move it! Get out of the way! Stop him! Hey, stop that guy!
Fermo!
What are you doing? You're letting him get away!
You speak
Spanish.
Spanish.
What?
Sam, tell me you got the cross.
Got St. Dismas right here. You want to say hi?
Yeah, we've really kicked the hornet's nest down here. Ballroom's locked down, security's scrambling.
Victor, where's our getaway?
Come to the driveway out front. Just follow the spotlights. I'll bring the car around.
Ok. Oye, Terry. Oye. Ok.
Vicino alla torre. Devi farlo sapere a tutti, cazzo. Tieni gli occhi aperti.
Gelli. Ok.
We should have brought guns.
Did that go now? This way? Okay.
Okay.
Se riescono a svegliarsela, non ce la faranno. Li troveremo e li riempiremo di buchi. Ma sappiamo cosa fare. Resta concentrato. D'accordo.
Oh, oh.
I'm on my way. Heading to higher ground to get my bearings.
See you soon.
Yeah.
Ooh, 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 ooh. Kidder, 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 kidder.
Prima o poi ti troverò.
This way.
The ballroom. Driveway's right in front.
Acha.
Okay. Everything's fine. No one got a good look at me. Just gonna play cool. Stroll right on out of here.
Okay.
Oh. Scusi.
You're not supposed to be back here.
Well, neither are you. But I'll tell you what, I won't tell anyone if you don't.
You have something I want, and you're going to give it to me.
Really? Well, I'm flattered, but I'm afraid I'm spoken for. If you'll excuse me.
Achha humor dikhaya hai, dekha.
Give me the crucifix.
Lady, you're lucky I'm a gentleman. Because if I were...
You'd want.
All right, fine. Just remember, I didn't want to do this.
Let's see what you've got. Don't telegraph so much.
I'm just trying to make it fair.
Nice try.
I gave you that one.
Oi.
Come here. Now hand me the artifact.
Did you know all the artifacts here are stolen? They belong in a museum.
I'm really losing my patience.
God. All right, look. I'm still a little jet lagged. How about we just call it even? Son of a...
Have you had enough? Or do you want to keep being a smartass?
Well, you know, being a smartass has gotten me this far in life. Why quit now? All right, wait, wait. It's in my back pocket.
Where is it?
Right there.
All right, I'm at the car. Where the hell are you guys?
I just met your friend, Nadine Ross. She's lovely.
Yeah, well, it's total chaos out here. They're trying to keep it contained, but everybody's freaking out. I don't want to rush you, but hurry the hell up. Nathan, where you at?
Good question. You?
By the ballroom. Look for this round sign thing. It's on the way.
Round sign thing. Check.
Good news is I got a gun. See you soon.
Oh. Stop. Headshot. Yes.
Nice shooting. You all right?
Yeah. Hanging in there.
I can't get to you from here. You got a way down?
Yeah. Yeah, I think so.
Okay. I'll meet you at the driveway. Just head towards the ballroom.
All right. See you there.
Cup.
Stuck here. Any ideas? The fastest way is through the ballroom. Said the ballroom's locked out. Yeah, well, now that they know it's you guys, they cleared the place out. That ballroom it is. You get that, Nathan?
Yeah.
Oops. Oh, no. Oh. I couldn't see anything. It's a shame. Where are you doing, Drake? Okay. That's all. Who else is there? I can go from here easily. I don't know why I was doing that. Oops, 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 oops. Okay. Yeah. Get up. Get up now. How we change the viewing angle? Okay, okay, okay.
To the ballroom.
Nathan, I'm pinned down in here. I could use a hand.
On my way, Sam. Oh, good.
आ जाओ मेरे बलूंगड़ो कन पट्टी पे मारा वो कोने कोने में छुपे चूहे साले Yes. Yes. Cut off, sir. Oops. Grenade. Oh! वो छत पे जड़ा बैठा है ना No.
hope I don't go to hell for this.
Shit. What?
It's empty.
What? Oh, you're such an asshole.
He's your brother. All right, skull and crossbones. Very good, sir.
It's Avery's insignia.
What is this?
Hodie mecum eris in paradiso.
Today you will join me in paradise.
It's what Jesus said to St. Dismas on the cross, right? But what about these numbers here? What do you make of this?
It's some kind of code. Or a phone number.
Come on. The dates. Look, 1659.
It's the year Avery was born.
1699.
Let me guess. The year he died.
By most accounts, yeah, but it means we have date of birth, date of death, and paradise. Which means we're looking for Avery's grave.
It's St. Dismas's Cathedral.
Wait a second. Hasn't Rafe been scouring that site for ages already?
Yeah, the cathedral. See these symbols?
Yeah.
These are found on old Scottish gravestones. Right? Now, look at this. The layout of this place is really unusual. Here's the cathedral, but the graveyard is way over here.
Rafe's been focusing on the wrong area.
Exactly.
Guys, we're going to Scotland.
Wait up. You do realize that Rafe knows you're coming.
Yeah, we can deal with that when we get there.
That psycho would like nothing better than for you to show up. Plus, he's got Nadine and a whole army to back him up.
Yeah, but he doesn't have this. The biggest pirate treasure of all time is within our grasp.
I thought this was about saving Sam.
It is. Now, come on, it's both, right? We need the treasure so we can save Sam.
How is Elena cool with all this? Jesus, kid.
Look, it's just not that simple.
With all that you two have been through together...
She wouldn't understand this.
You are not giving her enough credit.
I can't take that chance.
Nathan, he's right. Things have changed. Rafe's involved now, and... I can take this on my own, really.
Great. Well, thank you for your input. Both of you.
Excuse me.
Hey. Hey, it's me. Yeah.
No, the reception's lousy.
Something on your mind, dear?
Look, I realize it couldn't have been easy. All those years away. And I'm sorry for what happened to you. But it's not his fault.
I never said that it was.
It took a long time for him to get out of this game.
You see a gun to his head? He chose this. Okay, he's meant for this life.
You really believe that?
Why are you here, Victor?
Because somebody's got to keep an eye out for him.
No, I'll just see you in a few more weeks. Yeah, I will. Okay, I love you too. Just told her that the job was going to take a little longer than expected, which is the truth. Right? So come on, what do you say? Sam could still use our help.
Well, I do hear that the weather is particularly fine in Scotland this time of year.
Well, Rafe's really going all in, isn't he?
Well, they're all concentrated around the cathedral, so that's good. Because we are going to have that graveyard all to ourselves. Sully.
Yeah?
Hey, listen, we're good to go here.
Okay, kids. Happy hunting. Nice chance to come with.
Yeah, well, unless you can find me an escalator, I think I'll pass.
All right. See you in a few.
Hey, Nate.
Yeah?
Just bring me back something shiny, will you?
That's the plan.
Well, let's go pay our respects to Captain Avery, huh?
Scottish cathedral. Strange place to bury your treasure, no?
Not really. I mean, by the time Avery would have sailed here, the place was already abandoned.
I guess that's true. Plus, with the massive bounty on his head, it's a good place to hide. So, what happened between you and Rafe?
Nah, I couldn't deal with him. I'm pretty sure he'd had enough of me. I was still coming to grips with your death and with his frustration from not finding the treasure. I'm pretty sure he was ready to kill me by the time I bailed.
Imagine what he want to do to you now.
Yeah, try not to. Sam, listen. He's ruthless. I mean, even more so than when we teamed up with him. I mean, I've heard stories.
Trust me, me too. All the more reason I don't feel bad about any of this.
Hey, this should hold.
Good call.
The hell is all this?
It's excavation equipment.
Shoreline?
What?
Look. I thought they were just by the cathedral. Oh, hey, shit! Yeah. Get out! To meet you too, Shoreline. Seems like they were expecting us.
And like they're searching away from the cathedral.
Which means we should get to that graveyard pronto.
Exactly.
Why didn't you guys search beyond the cathedral? Oh, we did, a little. But this place is so big, without knowing where to look, it's like shooting in the dark.
Or like blowing shit up in the dark. This place.
Monks had several living quarters. Main one being by the graveyard, of course.
Location, location, location. More shoreline equipment.
Now, what do you bet? Yep. Dynamite.
Yeah, be careful with that stuff, huh?
Hey, got the door open.
That was very loud. Hopefully they didn't hear us.
Hopefully we just blend in with the other explosions. Look, there's a way up through the roof. It's too high for a boost, though.
Well, let's find something to climb on.
Yeah. Take that, door.
Where'd you go with that stuff?
Well, I've blown a lot of shit up over the years. Hey, we can use this to climb out of that building.
Shit, Shoreline, hide!
Blew this door open. All right.
bad move.
What the?
Company.
I want a search started now.
Ага.
Nicely done. That could have been bad.
Yeah. Let's get out of here before anyone checks in on them.
Okay. ठीक है Okay. ठीक है।
There. Come on, let's go. Got it.
Oh, careful.
Oh, oh. Bad luck.
Got it.
What the hell?
Nathan!
Okay. Fine.
Got it.
Oh, careful.
Nathan, you okay?
I'm good. Just follow me. I can hook that. There.
Whew. All right, you think you can do that?
What are you talking about? I taught you that move.
All right, let's see it then.
You see?
That was clumsy.
Oops, 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 oops,
Sam,
oops.
There's a ladder just out of reach.
Hey, hold up. I'll come over. Give me a boost. Come here. I'll pull you up.
Thanks. All right, there it is. Amongst storm. Just a hop, skip, and a jump away.
Don't jinx us.
On we go. Burns a little.
Huh. Those are fun. Do this all day.
Double to wipe them out.
You go where the money leads you.
That's cold.
It gets colder. I'm gonna take a leak while you educate our young recruit here.
So what happened next? Did he put down the revolt?
I helped. He kept it at bay. Once money nice ran one. Out, well, there's no reason for us to stick around anymore.
And the general?
Didn't even last a night.
You get the left one.
Go,
I got right.
As Nadine says, business is business.
Gonna have to do better than that, fellas.
Let's see if we can keep this up.
मैसेज पे मैसेज आ रहे हैं, मुझे डिस्टर्ब कर रहे हैं।
You two
you done pep your disciples?
Cemetery's ready for rich boys.
They're not slowing down, are they?
This lady wants the results. She wants them yesterday.
Have they found anything?
Heard they uncovered some stuff, but I don't know the details.
No way I imagine that. Nothing.
Okay. Anneo. Sometimes. Rizwan to see.
You got nothing. We're okay.
Got one of ours down over here. They've got to be close.
That was a close one.
Oh, come on. Yeah.
That was
was kind of hairy.
Someone was bound to hear all that. Come on, let's get a move on.
सॉरी की बात नहीं है वो दफ़ा मैं डिस्ट्रैक्ट हो जाता हूँ कि दैट शायद तुम्हारे मैसेजेस आ रहे हैं आई शुड म्यूट द ग्रुप सो हियर आई गो की हो गया ड्रेक तेनु बहुत ज्यादा क्लाइंबिंग है किसी और पार्ट में इतनी क्लाइंबिंग नहीं है बस चढ़ते रहो चढ़ते रहो चढ़ते रहो चढ़ते रहो गोडे छिल गए
Right beyond those walls.
Okay.
Down we go.
Where does it big asshole get off?
Easy, Blue.
I nearly blew my goddamn arms off only to get chewed out by that prick. I should have popped him.
The guy's fronting our entire crew. What do you think Nadine would do?
Great.
I was following her all-
Dynamite!
All right, let's keep going.
Look at that view.
Really?
Sam, this way. Nice. Have you ever been bungee jumping?
No, but I'm sure this is better. So, this is what you've been up to all these years? Jumping around ruins?
Yeah, that and getting shot at. Blown up. Punched. Kicked.
All right, I get it.
Knifed. Drugged.
Mm. Climbing, climbing, climbing. Where do I go?
You ready for this?
I could get used
hey,
to this.
Give me a hand. Come on.
Yes, we are. Jesus. Look at this place.
Welcome to the St. Dismas Dormitory. Alleged final resting place of one Henry Avery.
Let's find that grave.
Looks like Rafe's been digging around already.
Great.
Good thing he has no idea what he's actually looking for.
No. But he could get lucky.
Let's hope not.
Nathan, check it out. This one's got a pair of cutlasses. It's like the scroll from the cross.
The dates aren't right.
Well, one down and a hell of a lot to go.
Okay. Cross cutlasses, skull and crossbones, and the date 1659 to 1699. We find a tombstone with all three, and we're in business.
Well, let's desecrate some graves.
Let's. Yeah, well, swords are a match. So is the year. Sam, come here.
Where'd you find it?
Benjamin Bridgman.
That's Avery's alias.
Something odd about this skull, though. It's like it doesn't belong to the stone.
Well, what's odd about it is that's not Avery's sigil.
Huh. Yeah, I mean, the skull should be facing... sideways.
What is that?
My God.
You ready for this?
I've been ready for a long time. Yeah, look at that.
Let's see what we got. It's a crypt.
A crypt? Hidden behind a secret door?
I assume the secret door was added afterwards.
To hide his loot.
Well, fingers crossed. Whoa, gang's all here. Jesus, Dismas on the left.
Penitent thief.
Guest is on the right.
Jerk thief.
Avery sure had a thing for St. Dismas, huh?
Well, Avery fancied himself a good thief, right? Only plundered and murdered the non-British heathens.
Guess that's what passed for good back then.
Good enough.
Simpson.
Some kind of lamp. Hey, Smokey. Need your lighter over here.
You know, that hurts my feelings.
Not as much as it hurts your lungs.
Thank you, Father Duffy.
Isn't that something?
Huh. The light's coming from the other side of the wall.
Let's see here.
Ah, I can aim the lights.
I am loving this.
Hey, here we go.
I think you got that one. So, connect the dots.
That looks right.
Nathan, that's it. You got it. That looks like a constellation.
Yeah. That's Libra. The scales of justice.
That's an interesting choice for a bunch of pirates.
Okay, let's give this a shot.
Open sesame.
Wrong treasure.
Shush. Well, nice view. No treasure, though.
No, but... look, you see those crosses?
Yeah. Hey, is that a cave right below?
Yeah, I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next. There's one problem, though. Going back that way means we have to go back toward the cathedral.
And back towards Rafe.
Shit.
Well, let's not keep him waiting.
Chart worker.
Shit.
They opened the gate up there.
Yeah, good, because that's the way we gotta go. Now follow my lead.
Anybody heard from the scout party uphill?
Nothing. You think we have guests?
I wish. Storm's been messing with the radios. They're practically useless. If we don't hear back from them soon, I'll go check it.
Oops.
Okay.
Nothing here.
Ullu da patha.
Huh?
I'll go.
Wait. I should do something. Got your back,
John. What was it?
Nothing.
आजा बैड टाइमिंग
Interesting. It's gone, whatever it was.
Sam. On it. Go. That's how it's done.
All right, let's get out of here before they realize we gave them the slip.
You holding up?
Great. I was kind of hoping to find the treasure back there, but it's never that easy, right?
That's been my experience.
Plus, there was that cool constellation thing.
Yeah, it was cool. Right under that high cross. That's where Avery wants us.
What Avery wants, Avery gets.
Hey, Sully. We're on the trail, but the treasure's closer to the cathedral than we originally thought.
Oh, boy. So what do you need me to do?
Just keep those engines warm. We'll be back before too long.
You got it. Keep me posted.
Will do. hear him.
You, of all people, should appreciate the downtime. Nobody wants another Port Moresby on our heads.
How about don't talk if you weren't there, eh? Everything's called a massacre nowadays to generate buzz.
We don't need that kind of press.
We don't need rival companies stepping into our jobs.
You know what? Forget it.
Why'd you bring it up then?
I said...
Got eyes on him! Back!
I guess there's no getting away from these guys.
Yeah, and there'll only be more as we get closer to the cathedral. Here we go. Come on, I'll boost you up there. All right.
Thoda boring level hai ye. Bas chadte jao, chadte jao, chadte jao.
Hell, too high to reach you.
Yeah, hang on a sec.
Hanging.
See what's by that wooden structure over there. Hey, I got something.
Yep, we go.
Christ, this thing's heavy.
What exactly are you doing?
Giving you a way up. That'll support even your weight.
Ah, thank you. Yeah.
You don't think the monks built this?
No way. Some kind of pulley system.
To lift a whole bunch of treasure?
Hey, we can climb this!
On my way! I'm freezing!
Okay, maybe this wasn't such a good idea. Oh! Holy shit.
Incoming! That was amazing.
Oh, save your strength, huh? Not done yet.
Just lead the way.
Hope this holds.
Things, especially cliffs.
Tell me about it.
All right, here we go. Hey, hey, you okay?
Yeah.
Like I was just saying.
Yeah.
All right, hold on. I'll see if there's... Oh, shit!
Sam!
So,
I can't get to you from here.
Oh, you got it. I can't feel my hands. I think my blood thinned out or something after all those years of panic.
Yeah, well, don't worry. In the worst case, you lose a couple fingers.
Hold on. I'll help you up. There you go. Where would you be without me, huh?
Probably at home. Drinking hot cocoa.
What are you, five?
Oh, tell me you wouldn't go for some hot cocoa right now.
Well, I mean, yeah.
Exactly. Here we go. Let's hope we're done with these idiots.
Yeah.
Hey, careful. Might be unstable after the blast.
Who does excavation with dynamite?
Mercenaries. I think Rafe would know better, though. Hey, Sam, help me with this.
What if it's the only thing holding the tunnel up?
Then I'll apologize. Right? There, see? No problem.
Yeah, for once. Those things look sturdy to you?
Sturdy enough. Be extra careful on these.
Oh. Hey, look down there.
Oh, crap!
Remember, extra careful.
Thanks. Okay. Okay, we're good. We're good.
Ugh.